Welcome back to my channel. It is the first holiday of 2023. We are going to Paris! Hashtag fashion week, period. I'm only going for a weekend, but I've never been in Paris before. And I feel like Paris is like a big thing. Do you know what I mean? Because it's like right next door. And like, these are where all my people are going to be. Like, hashtag Europe babes forever. Oh my God. The only con is that I've got the nastiest cough right now. I'm getting the Eurostar there tomorrow. It is Thursday right now. I just came from work and we have to do some prep. I've actually been doing the prep for this like all week, but it has been going so badly. Like basically, oh, there's a lot we need to do. Right now, I'm gonna go do my nails and my toes by Ashley. I need to go drop off my hair and then I need to pack. And then tomorrow morning, I'm getting my hair done and then I leave from my hair appointment. So guys, we've got a lot to do. Right now I'm heading Halston just to do my nails. I'm gonna get some chrome French tips because period, you're only in Paris once. And yeah, I also got this tracksuit new, hashtag Lost Boys, period. I'm fucking with it. But let's make our way to Halston now. It's gonna take me about 30 minutes to get there. Lego. Okay guys, oh my God, it's fucking freezing. I couldn't even vlog because when I tell you, it was literally the coldest day in London the other day. I know you fucking see that. Okay, I had to go from Northwest, Neasden, to East to collect my hair. Basically, the style I'm doing is called a frontal bun, right? And because I don't have black hair, I have to dye the hair, right? To my natural hair color. But it's like, do you know how hard it is to do that? And I don't think this is my natural hair color. So it's just like, oh. But I'm gonna tell the hair girl. Hopefully she sorts it out. But imagine if I look dirty. But now I need to drop this bag to the hairstylist in South, and then I'm gonna go home. I actually booked a cab because my phone is about to die and I can't be asked for that. It was £40. But hey, at least we got our nails done, period. Okay guys, I am home. It is like 11 or something. And basically, I need to pack, right? And basically, I was supposed to get a stylist. Like, I've been doing prep for so long and I did get a stylist. And it just didn't really go to plan. Like, she patterned like two outfits for me, but it wasn't just the plan. So I had to find outfits really quickly. And basically, Tommy works at fucking Diesel. Okay, period.
Right.
So, guess what he plugged me for half price?
Oh.
Oh, wait.
You need to show the whole thing, girl.
Yeah, wait. Like, getting, like, the little, like, details, mate.
Like, are you sick? Are you sick? She ate it.
Period. Yeah. So, I just wanted to show you that. Okay, y'all. It is 6 a.m. I'm so tired. I'm gonna get a cab. My ex-boyfriend, like, did fraud on, like, all my accounts when I was, like, 13. So, I'm actually banned from all cab apps. So, I had to call up a cab. Usually, I just ask someone to, like, book it for me, but everyone's asleep. So, I've had to call up a cab. But, yeah, they are on their way now. Do you like my little cat hat? I fucking love it, personally. I'm all packed up. I'm all ready to go. My hair's straightened. My armpits are shaving. So, I'm going to go to my hair appointment, and then we're going to make our way to London St. Pancras from there. Let's the journeys begin, guys. Let's hope we're all on time. Let's hope we have good luck this trip, okay? Okay guys, I'm outside St. Pancras station. I had to just go get a pair of curlers because how can I be so dumb and I forgot it? I have like an hour or two to spare. And you know me, I ran into somewhere that was selling authentic chai. So you know I had to cop it. You know I had to cop. We are on the Eurostar. It's alright. My first time being on a train. I don't like staying still this long, and I'm getting a bit car sick. But I did my makeup. Okay, I got in my outfit for tonight. And yeah, that is it. I don't know how I'm gonna get to my hotel because I don't have Uber. So I'm gonna have to ask them. I'm gonna have to call a cab. I can't speak French. So we'll see how that works out. See you in Paris. Oh my fucking god, guys. Oh my god. Okay, I tried to... Like, I need to speak quick because I need to leave because my cab's outside. But first fucking recap. I tried to leave the station and I tried to, like, get, like, a black cab or whatever. I asked for one. He looks at me, goes, no. Drives off. I asked for another one and he was like, oh, no, you can walk. And I was like, no, like, I've got a suitcase. Like, no. And he was like, no. And he just drove off. Luckily, bro, like, I was there for, like, 40 minutes. My 4G isn't working. My calls aren't working, so I couldn't even call a cab. I was like, what the fuck? Luckily, Libs made friends with a lovely French man on the train because I was vlogging, and, like, he was like, period, and, like, we were besties. And he came to me, and he was like, oh, the people are really rude here. Like, I'll get you a cab. He got me a cab. I didn't pay. And now me and that cab driver became best friends. And he said he's going to be my driver for my whole trip. And I don't have to pay. He might kidnap me, but he hasn't yet. He's right outside now. So I have to leave, guys. I'm going to some steak and fries restaurant. And then I'm going to go to the club. So let's go. We in Paris, period. Okay, so the restaurant was closed when I got here, so I'm making my way straight to the club. I literally have to get right back in the car. Bro, I didn't eat today because I wanted to save up for this, and I'm still, I'm now I'm fucking starving. Great. Even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling now. Money over everything. Money on my mind.
I was just six, playing with sticks, yeah. I went it up, now I'm lit, yeah. Now this young nigga get rich, yeah. I used to take shit like the Grinch, yeah. Shit don't make no sense, yeah. Boy, your pockets full of lint, yeah. Nigga ain't talking about shit. The nigga ain't bad, yeah, I had to squint, yeah. Welcome to the
All I hear is ringing. I'm sitting naked on my hotel room floor and I'm like fucked up. I'm so fucked up. We were supposed to go eat and then we like missed it. Like we got the wrong address, like fuck that. So we just went straight to the club. But I was starving myself because I was like, I'm gonna munch well tonight. Like, let me not eat. So I didn't eat. And then I got a double vodka. I asked for a double vodka and Coke. He gave me just like a full cup of vodka. And he was like £25, 25 euros. I was like, damn, what the fuck? And then, oh my God, like I met so many lovely people. It was really lovely. But I'm fucked up, so I'm gonna go to bed now. I'll speak to you in the morning. Good night.
Oh, good morning, guys. Fucked up. Really tired. My face isn't working, so I don't know how I'm gonna get out my room. Because I need to order a cab. But yeah, I'm gonna start getting ready now. And then I'm gonna make my way to Indiana. Like, fuck you, bro. Like, the one thing I paid for, like. Yeah, let me fix this.
I just took off my, like, thing and my ears, like, look how red they are. Like, they swear. Indiana was bare, like, that's a wig. Like, I didn't even know that was a wig. I was like, period. Fuck it. Okay, y'all, this is the hair and makeup ready. I'm gonna change at Indiana's. There's gonna be a lot of outfit changes today. And like, I thought I'd be like hanging out with her tonight, but like, she is not. She's going to a party and I can't come. So I need to find something to do tonight. Yeah, I met some people like at the club, but like, I can't find the Instagram and it's low-key upsetting. So I don't know. We'll see what I'm doing tonight. But right now, I'm gonna make my way to Indiana's and explore the city.
Arc. This is fun. This is a nice arc. Hashtag sightseeing. Fun. That was fun. Like, now we're done. Like, what do we do now?
I find it like pretty cool. They have like the headquarters of Saint Laurent and Dior here. And they're just like big blocks. Like, you can't go in it. Like, it's just a big block of silver. And Dior is just a big block of white. It's giving racist.
Sephora, doing a bit of shopping. Every country I've been in, Lebanon, New York,
That's the only countries. I've always tried to find the Dior blush and the Dior lip oil, but it's always sold out. So they have it here. You know the like viral one that Kylie uses? So we're gonna cop, period. Oh my God. McDonald's.
We in this bitch.
Because why is their McDonald's so bougie? Okay, period. Small. Because we're going to dinner, but I like tasting the McDonald's in different countries because they're usually always better. But let's taste test.
Just taste the same.
Yeah, they taste the same, but still yum. I haven't eaten in 2 days. Yeah. We're gonna go dinner.
Oh, there you go. Hair out.
Period. Look how aesthetic that blouse is.
I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's go. These rappers really nice shit. I'm different if I'm pissed off. Guys, we had to like basically the Eiffel Tower sparkles every 5 minutes on the hour. Like, why couldn't they just make it sparkle the whole time? It was 5 minutes.
No, but like I wish they made it 10 minutes.
Oh yeah,
5 minutes.
Or 30 minutes or something. And it was just fucking freezing, so we had to like rush take photos. And now we're here again.
And oh, hi mom.
But yeah, we're gonna potentially an event, but I'm not too sure.
Yeah.
See you in a sec. Okay guys, update. I left Indiana and I'm on my way to the Casablanca afterparty with Caleb. We had a bit of problems getting here.
Yeah.
The cabs are very difficult to book, but we're on our way there.
French.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Merci.
Beaucoup.
But yeah, we're on our way there now and it should be fun. Ready to party our last night in Paris?
Yes.
Let's go. It's going really, really good. The music is really popping. There's loads of people I know here. And it's going to be a good night in Paris. I don't know if you just heard my pee, but like, ignore that, guys. Like, review, you know? Review. Hey. The party is over.
We should go over there.
Let's go over there. Ah, wait, no, too much. It's too much. I'm sorry.
Is it?
The party is over. It's like 3:30.
Yes.
And it was really fun.
Really fun? Only really fun?
It was super duper fun.
It was super, super fun.
I loved it very, very much.
I think we should do that again.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at the light. I'm too drunk. I can't lie. Yeah. Oh my god! Like 1 and guys, I'm so sick. Like, I've never been this sick in my life. I didn't get no sleep. I was just sweating and like throwing up. Like, I'm so fucking sick. Indiana has gone to London, so I'm gonna meet my friend from France for a breakfast, and then I've got a shoot. And yeah, I don't even like know. Checkout time was like 11, so I had to pay for another day. But hey, you gotta do what you gotta do in life. Now I'm just getting ready to go to breakfast. I'm literally so sick, guys. Like, I've never been this sick before. It's actually bad. Hold me in your prayers, please. This is the fit she's giving. That's that new Dior blush. Bustin'. My French friends are outside. We're gonna go get some food. And then I'm gonna go to my shoot. I don't know if... Did I tell you guys already? But I met a Vogue photographer from Tokyo and he wants to shoot me, so period. And then I might get dinner depending on how long I have left, and then I'll go home. Okay, so let's start our journey of our day. I wanted to go somewhere called Cafe like Flore, but it was, there was a massive line, so we just went to another restaurant. My French friends, and now we're going. I'm gonna eat snails because I'm in France, so I might as well. Scrumptious, I love it. Okay, y'all, I was dropped off to the museum by my little French friends. They are very lovely. I was there taking the metro and that. I even jumped it, period. Right now, I'm doing a shoot. I'm wearing the dress I wore yesterday. And yeah, I'll let you know how it goes. Okay guys, I just had a little crying session in the sleep because bro, it was so cold. Like, I was planning on going to dinner, but I think you can tell how sick I am. Like, it's actually bad. I got the day off work tomorrow, but literally she's all packed up. Oh, she's on her way now. My cab's outside, so I've got to go guys, but I'll talk to you when I am in the station. I'm literally dying. Hold on, but my Vogue, oh my god, this shoot was so cool. Oh my god, but yeah, speak to you then.
Hey guys, welcome back.
What's that on the side of your face?
It's Tommy Riz, back at it on the vlog with Kit Meister. And I want to show you lot what Paris did to my poor baby. What did it do?
Fuck Paris! Okay, basically guys, like, oh my god, when I was getting there, I got racially abused at the airport. They tried, like, pull my hair up because they thought I was smuggling drugs in it. And I was like, it's fake hair! And I was there crying, and it was so embarrassing, and I felt like that was racist. Anyway, and like, it was horrible. And then, I was trying to get a cab, when in England, I was trying to get a cab. Two black cabs said no to me, so they can suck their mums. And I was just crying, and it was horrible. And I've just been, like, throwing up, and I'm, like, hella sick, and like, my belly hurts, and honestly, like, you know, I have high hopes for Paris if it was maybe hotter, but it was too cold, it was racist, and you know, it was just Paris, is what I expected. I met some hotties though, I did meet some hotties, but anyway, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, make sure to like and comment down below. Hashtag subscribe. We hit 7k subscribers. Great, yay. Great year. Okay, goodbye. Love you.
Guys, that was all from Miss Ill.
Brother cool.
Miss Sick. Miss Famished. But she's living off Lemsip right now. So life is good. But Paris, we'll see you in June. Bye, guys.